When we think of the medieval period, we often picture armor-clad knights locked in mortal combat. Today, all we have is the Hollywood version. But a group of medieval historians has delved deep into the past to try and piece together what medieval warfare may have been like.
Meet David Savette, a computer consultant, and Brian McNamoyle, an insurance broker. At least that's what they do.